Hello friends, I am Pichus Bosu, faculty of Luminous Institute. Today I will discuss molecular basis of inheritance for NEET examination. If you want to crack NEET exam, you need to understand the concept of biology from every topics. Look at the board. I am discuss molecular basis of inheritance. Molecular basis of inheritance. Friends, in this chapter, we need to understand what is nucleic acid. Friends, nucleic acid means it is a polymer of nucleotide chain. And friends, nucleic acid are of two types: DNA and RNA. We need to understand what are the differences between DNA and RNA. Friend, nucleic acid are of two types: DNA and RNA. The first difference is name. Namely, deoxyribonucleic acid and it is ribonucleic acid. The second difference on the basis of nitrogen base. Here, presence of adenine pairs with thymine, guanine pairs with cytosine. In case of RNA, adenine pairs with uracil and guanine pairs with cytosine. Actually, cytosine and guanine commonly both the nucleic acid starch. Here DNA and RNA. Here guanine cytosine present, here also present. The next difference is structure. Structurally, DNA is double stranded material and RNA is single stranded material. Actually, the next difference in between DNA and RNA on the basis of sugar, pentose sugar. In case of DNA, deoxyribose sugar present here. Yeah. This is deoxyribose sugar. Why it is called deoxyribose sugar? Because the two carbon where only hydrogen present without oxygen, only hydrogen present. So it is deoxyribose sugar. This is called deoxyribose sugar. Here, presence of ribose sugar friends, actually difference. Here the two carbon where hydroxyl group is present. Here the two carbon where hydrogen is present. So it is called deoxyribose sugar. This is called ribose sugar. The basic difference is between DNA and RNA. RNA means ribonucleic acid and DNA means deoxyribonucleic acid. Friends, actually it is called deoxyribonucleic acid because presence of deoxyribose sugar, and it is called ribonucleic acid because presence of ribose sugar. Generally, structurally, DNA differs from RNA on the basis of pentose sugar. This is 5-carbon containing sugar. This is also 5-carbon containing sugar, but the basic difference of the basis of 2-carbon. The next topic, structure of DNA. Structure of DNA. Friends, we need to understand the structure of DNA, that is the genetic material of an organism. Structurally, it is a double-stranded genetic material consists of 5' end with 3', and 3' end with 5'. First of all, it is double stranded. Structurally, double stranded. Number one. Number two, anti-parallel. And number three, complementary structure. It means DNA consists of adenine pairs with thymine, cytosine pairs with guanine, thymine pairs with adenine, adenine pairs with thymine, cytosine pairs with guanine, and thymine pairs with adenine. This is the composition of double helix structure of DNA. DNA actually it is called BDNA structure. Friends, here B means Watson and Crick descriptive DNA. The complete length of the VDNA is 34 angstrom. It is a complete length of the DNA. In between two nitrogen bases, the distance 3.4 angstrom, because 10 base pair present, 10 base pair present within this complete length. So the distance in between two base pair is 3.4. So why it is called VDNA? Actually, the complete length of the DNA is 34 angstrom. The distance in between two nitrogen base pair is 3.4, and it is the right-handed helix structure, and within 34 angstrom, 10 base pair present, so it is called VDNA or Whatsapp-free descriptive DNA. In this structure, this is major group and this is minor group of the structures. Friends, actually DNA present like this structure, right-handed helix of the structure. It is a model of Whatsapp-free model. So it is called VDNA model. But originally DNA looks like this configuration. But here the model is double stranded, antiparallel, complementary. Friends, we need to understand the chemical structure of DNA. On the basis of chemical, DNA consists of now I discuss chemical structure. Friends, chemically, DNA consists of nitrogen base, pentose sugar, and phosphoric acid. We need to understand the chemical structure of DNA. Chemically, DNA consists of nitrogen base, pentose sugar, phosphoric acid. Here, adenine. Here's methionine. One, here is cytosine, thymine, here is adenine, cytosine, here is guanine. Friends, presence of pentose sugar here, presence of pentose sugar with nitrogen base, pentose sugar, present. Sugar, in between two sugar, presence of phosphoric acid by phosphodiester bond. It is called ester bond. Here presence of two ester bond, so it is called phosphodiester bond. Phosphodiester bond present. Here also presence of phosphodiester bond. Friends, actually, nitrogen base, this is called base pair. Actually, here, nitrogen base, this is sugar, and this is phosphoric acid. In this chemical structure, we need to understand what is nucleotide. Friends, nucleotide means nitrogen base plus sugar, pentose sugar plus phosphoric acid. In this structure, this is thymine base pair plus sugar plus phosphoric acid. So it is called the nucleotide. This is called nucleotide in this structure. It is called nucleotide. Here, adenine plus sugar plus phosphoric acid called nucleotide. So it is the base pair of nucleotide, better to say nucleotide base pair. The second base pair also guanine and cytosine. The third base pair here thymine and adenine, and the fourth cytosine guanine also. Actually, friends, DNA consists of this base pair and looks chemically, it is also a double strand. Friend, also a double strand, it is a bubble of the DNA strand. If you look very closely here, this is the structure where nitrogen is present, pentose sugar present, and phosphoric acid also present. This is the chemical structure of DNA. And what is nucleoside, friend? I give you some trick. Nucleoside means actually side of phosphorus. If you cut the phosphoric acid from a nucleotide chain, that means nitrogen base plus sugar. This sequence is called, friend, nucleoside. If you cut the phosphoric acid from a nucleotide chain, you can get nucleoside. So the basic difference in between nucleotide and nucleoside means tide means presence of phosphoric acid, and side means absence of phosphoric acid. These are the main difference in between nucleotide and nucleoside. And generally, this is nitrogen base pair between adenine and thymine. Now, friends, the structure of DNA is antiparallel, 5 prime to 3 prime and 3 prime to 5 prime. We need to understand why it is called 5 prime and why it is called 3 prime. So, the phosphoric acid present between two sugar and on the basis of phosphorized carbon, the 5 prime and 3 prime terminal of the DNA is determined. Now I discuss the phosphorized carbon in the DNA structure. फ्रेंड्स एक्चुअली द पेंटोस शुगर है डीऑक्सी राइबोस शुगर प्रेजेंट लाइक दिस. This is deoxyribose. Friend, another sugar present, which is ribose, deoxyribose, here OH, H, 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 and in two sugar friend, presence of phosphoric acid, which is consists of OH. Here the sugar number 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 friends. And in this structure 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Why does it have 5 prime end and 3 prime end in DNA? Actually, the OH group of phosphoric acid and CH2OH group CH2OH group of this sugar. Here, one molecule of water is released. Here, one molecule of water is released. So, the remaining bond here actually CH2. And in this structure, the OH group of third carbon and OH group of phosphoric acid release one molecule H2. Here, remaining bond actually this is ester. Friend, here one molecule water is released. And here also one molecule water is released. And so this is called ester bond. Ester bond. And presence of two ester bond with phosphoric acid. So these two bonds are called phosphodiester bond. Diester bond. And in this carbon, it connects with nitrogen base that will be having hydrogen bond in the cytosine. And here also, nitrogen base connected. So this end of phosphoric acid is called 3 prime end because here the phosphoric acid is attached with 3 prime. And here this bond is coming with 5 prime end, 5 prime carbon. So this is called 5 prime end of the DNA. This is the difference 5 prime end and 3 prime end of DNA. I hope the concept of molecular basis of inheritance will clear. I hope you can solve your problem from these topics. I will come very soon with new topics for your concept. Now you can try and solve your problems. Thank you.